ashes to ashes, dust turns to dust. I abuse myself, abuse my trust. I'ma lose my time, just tryna buy yours. Cause they saying time is money, but your time I can't afford. I've been drowning, tryna dry up your tears. And by the time I touch you, gone back to him. Where you at when I need you? No, you are not the beacon. You just lure me in. Stay and swim deeper. I cannot breathe here. I never mislead ya, but now I'm sinking. Yeah.
You threw water on a flame and it blew up in your face. And that shit was gasoline. Yeah.
I'ma ashes. I'ma ashes. Cause the shit is really old and the shit is really old. I'ma ashes. I'ma ashes. Cause the shit is really old and the shit is really old.
Smoke a blunt to the face. Wait, I might get some face. Fucking on the paper chase. It's a cold world, that's why my toes shake. Wait, boy, I was getting face. Fire, I'm just heating up. Had to roll the wood, cause time's getting rough. Ashes, ashes is how I'm starting to think of love. Cause you always using that end to burn me up. Hey, wait. Rollin' and rollin', I'm rollin' and leave. I don't wanna hit your blunt, you can keep it. Cause we taking off to new season. Ashes to ashes while we rise like the phoenix.
I'ma ashes, I'ma ashes. Cause the shit is really old and the shit is really old. I'ma ashes, I'ma ashes. Cause the shit is really old and the shit is really old. I'ma ashes. I'ma ashes, cause the shit is really old and the shit is really old. I'ma ashes, I'ma ashes, cause the shit is really old and the shit is really old.
Yeah, it's really over, but it's not. So like, it all started out at the beginning of this year. I was living in a house with the Bell Wizard, and Miles had just started teaching me how to produce for myself. So I have my own goals. I've been engineering for a while now, but I really wanted to focus on beats. And with the Bell Wizard recording, we were all in the same house except Miles. So Miles basically ended up without a place to go. We all kind of took him in. He started living in the garage, literally just there, just working all day, every day. So we keep pushing. A couple months down the road, we've made a couple albums, we've done a couple things. Now Miles is making money off of his music. I've been recording and mixing $50 a song since the beginning of the year, growing a customer base, a lot more people. Come to find out, this year we did the Bell Wizards album, we did an EP for Miles. I did 4 albums I produced a lot on. So then Chris takes us in and moves us out east, and this is December. This is right now, we're freezing cold. So now we're out in the studio in East Nashville because Chris took us in. We had some issues. People we were living with, just having a studio was too much for them to deal with. So Chris found a place for us to stay out east. He believes in us, we believe in him. We all came together, we've been doing more and more. Me and Miles started producing shit together, started making beats together, making a production team, you know, engineer and producer. 2 producers, 2 engineers. It's all coming together. Met a couple people we believe in, a couple people we're pushing, but the main goal is to finish this up.